हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आज के इस वीडियो में बात करेंगे JEE MCQ क्वेश्चन पार्ट वन के बारे में। हु इन्वेंटेड जावा? आपको पता ही होगा, सन माइक्रोसिस्टम। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज चैलेंज इन JEE? Reliability. Which of the following is not a JEE client? JSP. Which one of the following that controls communication between tires in JEE multi-user architecture? ACL. Which of the following is not a feature of message driven bean? The container cannot pull instances. A JMS message producer is created by session. Which of the following is true about JEE? All of the above. Which enterprise bean type is defined without any client view interface? Message driven bean. Which of the following modifiers cannot be applied to the method? Abstract. Which JDBC driver type is also referred as a Java protocol? Java 2, Java 1 native code driver. Which of the following is not a standard method calls as a part of JSP lifecycle? JSP service. Which of the following are JEE modules? EJB, Web Application Client and Resource Adapter. Which of the following statement is true? JEE component is a self-contained functional software unit supported by a container. JDBC driver is loaded by calling which of the method? Class.forName. Which of the following file extension does the EJB module of web application have? File extension of EJB module. Please remember this question. .war. Which of the following are not methods of java.language.string class? Append. Which of the following is not a kind of exception that is thrown by JDBC method? Data rounding. Which of the following could be written with little knowledge of Java? JSP page. ठीक है, अगर आपको Java का थोड़ा सा भी ज्ञान है तब भी आप JSP page रन कर सकते हैं। Which of the following is a business component in JEE? EJB. ठीक है, Enterprise Java Beans. Which of the following is the main drawback of CGI? Scalability. Which of the following modifier can be applied to a custom constructor? Sorry. Private. Which exception is thrown when servlet initialization fails? Servlet exception. What is legal about JSP scriptlet? All of the above. Which method is called first each time a servlet is invoked? Init method. How many JDBC driver types are available? 4 type. थैंक यू फ्रेंड्स, अगर आपको हमारा ये वीडियो पसंद आया है तो लाइक एंड शेयर कीजिएगा और आने वाले वीडियो की अपडेट्स के लिए सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलिएगा। थैंक यू।